Good news this morning for dog owners on the island. The city council will vote today on leasing property near the Whitecap Wastewater Treatment Plant to build a dog park. Riley P. Dog Park Incorporated wants to lease 2.5 acres of land there. The city is looking at granting the group a 5-year lease. If approved, the group will build, operate, and maintain the park at no charge to taxpayers.